All right, let's head over to Matador Stadium, Coronado, and Parkland going head-to-head. T-Birds looking to stay undefeated. Parkland looking for its very first dub of the season. Thunderbirds are going to strike first on the first possession, and handoff to Cody Hunt takes this one 55 yards for six, followed by a good PAT. Coronado on top 7-0. Jason, this is a team you've covered closely. Your close friend Ed has a son over on the T-Birds. What is making them so threatening early on this season?
Coach Pry has brought the pride back to the West Side. It'd be if with tonight's win, they go 3-0 since 2009.
That's right, and they're going to continue to be a powerhouse team. Parkland is able going to get up on the board with PAT with 3 points there with 11 seconds on the clock. Thunderbirds are going to extend its score 10-3 heading into the locker room. They're going to take this one over Parkland 30-10.